Hopefully with good journalism, it'll make us all much stronger participants in our democracies.